Okay. Can't remember factory code, or can't remember your code. Factory code's not working. Okay, so I had 5 digits plugged in. So hold it down. Keep it held down for like 20 seconds until the light, until it beeps twice and the light goes off. So you factory reset it. All right. Hold it down 2 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 more seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 more seconds. Boom, back to factory. Now you can set it up any way you want to.